After the police shootings in Thoothukudi against innocent protesters shocked the consciousness of the entire nation. This happened in 22nd May 2018. 13 people were killed. They were shot there on spot and killed, and three more died too due to the injuries sustained. So the death toll is 16. And the Honorable Madurai bench of the Madras High Court on 14-8-2018 ordered the case to be shifted to the CBI and ordered that the investigation should be over in 4 months. But it's over a year after the shooting and 10 months after the court ordered the CBI inquiry. But the CBI has not even named one single police personnel in the FIR. And with this state of investigation, how is it that the Thoothukudi people will be reassured of any justice? And, sir, the National Human Rights Commission, which took so much cognizance of the incident, had sent its team. But, unfortunately, relying on the Tamil Nadu government report, it has closed its findings without making it public. And the injured families and the families of the deceased haven't been properly compensated. The injured are not able to go for further treatment because the compensation is inadequate and the jobs given to them are not good enough. And sir, we have to make sure that the people who've been hurt, the people of Thoothukudi, are given justice, because there were so many young people killed. A girl who was 17 years old, called Snowlin, she was shot in her head and killed. There should be justice done to the people of Thoothukudi. Thank you, sir.